The wait is over. The National Security Agency Codebreaker Challenge starts now.
NSA's presence across the country and partnerships around the world position us to conduct two critical missions: collect foreign signals and prevent and eradicate threats to cybersecurity.
Codebreaker Challenge 2025 puts you behind the keyboard with the agency's cyber response team to mitigate a threat to defense industrial-based networks around the globe. Drew, what's Codebreaker Challenge 2025 doing this year?
Hi, good to see you, sir. So this year, we're working with the Air Force Cyber Operations Squadron. They've detected some malicious activity, and we're going to see if we can mitigate that threat. And I can introduce you to the other team members that are working on the other tasks.
Great.
This is Ben.
Hey, Ben.
We're working on tasks that include malware reverse engineering.
So right now, we're looking at a packer. We're trying to understand how it's being unpacked, and we found a hard-coded seed value that we think is going to be really helpful for that.
Cryptanalysis.
I'm working on the cryptanalysis task, which will require a lot of cryptography knowledge and a lot of programming skills.
Network and computer forensics.
The objective is to identify the malicious traffic in order to mitigate the threat.
And vulnerability research and exploitation.
We have a malicious server where ransomware actors are trying to negotiate.
Certainly really important work that we see on a daily basis. Thanks, Matt.
See how you stack up against more than 7,000 participants from over 500 academic institutions. You and your school could score awards, including recognition by NSA, as the cyber stars we need to keep our nation safe.
Here at the National Security Agency, we're looking for the brightest minds of a new generation.
Thanks for tuning in to the Codebreaker Challenge.
Good luck. I look forward to the results.